since we all hit. You hold my dick while he's sucking it, motherfucker. Don't you know you never come near? Shove your head up your ass. Have you seen shit? Never heard that he be running. His he be gunning. I beat my dick and bust up in your eye so you can see me coming. Empty clips and shells are what I leave behind. And if they get me with the drug, they'll hit me back.
Good news, everybody. I will be officially, because I don't give a fuck about the YouTube money, I will officially be like doing my live streaming while we're doing the AMC trading, while any type of squeeze stuff might be happening. Anytime that I'm trading AMC and it's like AMC hype stuff, there's zero chance I will be trying to monetize. And kind of as proof of that is I will have whatever gangster music I love to play. Or fucking patriot music. I love all different types of music. And so whatever I'm vibing with, whatever I feel like is the perfect music. Like, I'll be listening like Bruno Mars. I Want to Be a Billionaire. Fucking Hollywood Hills. What's it called? It's called Fun is the Band, I think. I'm going to get you one. It's called One Day, for sure. Just Google One Day. It's called like Fun or F or something. Anyways, we're gonna be listening to that stuff. Freaking all the good stuff. All the good stuff.
La 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 la. Wait till I give my money right. I had a dream I could buy my way to heaven. When I woke, I spent that on a necklace. I told God I'll be back in a second. Man, it's so hard not to act reckless.
So yeah, I mean, just like, I don't know. Nobody would ever on YouTube play music that's like a lot of people could wait, like not monetize and then get to like 100,000 subscribers and then turn everything on monetize. And then like, as people are going back and watching all the videos that you recently got your subscribers, like, and then make money on it. Right. So like, I haven't told off my old subscription stuff, but I don't really care to, but like my new stuff, anything that can like help people like in the moment of actual price action, none of that's going to get monetized. So you're welcome.